In those days, people of India said, British says, divide and rule. But now people of India say, BJP is dividing and ruining the country. Therefore, to save country from ruination done by the BJP government, this committee has been convened.